I think since Amy's gotten married, she's more